me about your new position. Head of marketing. That's not just new for you, that's new for Butler Footwear.
They pay me to think about the four P's. Price, product, place, and promotion.
That's a smart way to think about it.
I have a degree in business. It's not a science, but we try to make it one. Advertising is just a small piece of the marketing mixture, and it might be more effective if it's better integrated into our business.
Professor Podolsky.
Mrs. Harris, I presume.
I appreciate you meeting me on a Saturday.
Well, the price is right, and the company looks interesting. What exactly is the company, by the way?
The client is in footwear. Shoes, women. The new head of marketing wants to cut costs.
I get it. It's 20 degrees out there and the kids are in sandals. Lowering overhead's not a bad idea.
Is that where you'd start? Keeping in mind the four P's?
Do you have an MBA?
No, but their head of marketing does.
These kids. Believe me, Rockefeller didn't worry about the four P's.
Still, I'm going to need an argument, and I think it's going to need to be more technical than that.
I mean, if they're not quitters, it makes more sense to diversify their lines or open foreign offices.
How much to get an analysis like that in writing?
Let's see if you have anything to trade.
This is a business school. Doesn't money work here?
I'm doing an advertising research study. I wanted to know what percentage of your clients work on fees versus commission.
Oh. Well, when I started working, my goodness, 16 years ago, all of our clients were on commission. We started discussing a fee-based model 3 years ago. Now we're at 50-50.
I don't know if you can answer this or even understand it, but what is the difference?
Actually, I can answer that. You're going to need another pad.